Here's a demo controlling it from the iPad. So you can see the Boblight's not on at the moment. Go to the web, turn the dynamic lights on. Now doing dynamic with the lights. And then if you want to turn them off again, turn them off. Then they go off. And set a static colour, nice blue. There you go, just a blue background. Stop the video, then just a static background. Change that to red. There you go.